Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Windows Update section is missing from Windows 11 Settings app. So I am on a Windows 11 system. I have opened Settings app, and here in the left pane, if I scroll down at the end, we are not seeing Windows Update section. Also under System, if we click on Windows Update, nothing happens. And even if we make a search for Windows Update and click on Windows Update Settings, it doesn't goes anywhere. So in this way, the Windows Update section has been removed from Settings app, and we will try to restore it in this video. So here is the solution. Our first solution is using Registry. In this case, we will right click on the Start button and select Run, type REGEDIT and click OK. Click Yes in the User Account Control Confirmation prompt. Note that this method works on all Windows 11 editions. In the Registry Editor window, you have to go to Computer, then H key, Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Policies, Explorer. When you arrive to Explorer Registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you will be able to locate Settings page visibility named Registry String. This is a Registry String value, and if it exists, check out the value data for this Registry String. In this case, it is hide Windows Update. This is the root cause for this problem. All you need to do is right click on the Settings page visibility Registry String and select Delete. In the confirmation prompt, click Yes. Once you click Yes, the Registry String will be deleted. Close the Registry Editor and restart your system to make changes effective. And after restarting the system, Windows Update section should be restored in the Settings app. So this was our first method. Now coming to the second method, which is using Group Policy. And this method does not work on basic Windows 11 edition, such as Windows 11 Home. It works on all other editions. Right click on the Start button and select Run, type gpedit.msc and click OK. When the Local Group Policy Editor window opens, go to Local Computer Policy, Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Control Panel. Inside Control Panel, you will be able to locate Settings page visibility named Policy, which is enabled in this case because due to this policy we are facing this issue. And when it is enabled and it has a value like hide Windows Update, it will be hiding the Windows Update page from Settings app. All you need to do is restore this policy setting to default state. That is, select not configured and then click apply followed by OK. So the policy is now set to not configured. Now what we need to do is close the Local Group Policy Editor, right click on the Start button and select Shut Down and then select Restart. So after restarting the system, we will check if the Windows Update section has been restored. So I will just log into my account. So now I have logged into account and I have landed to the desktop. Now right click on the Start button and select Settings. And here the Settings app is available. And now you can see that when I scroll down to end in the left pane, Windows Update section has been restored here. And if I click on the Windows Update under System, it takes me further to the Windows Update page or section in the Settings app, and from where I can manage entire Windows Update settings as usual. So in this case, the issue has been resolved here. And in case if you still have any question about these methods, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.